Ayan po ang eksena rito sa Phil Sports Arena in anticipation of this championship game dito po sa Shakey's V-League First Conference Season 10. Total attendance 7,502. Yan yung mga nandito na po sa loob. Meron pa po mga nandun sa labas na hindi pa rin po makapasok dito. As we welcome you to our continuing coverage ng Shakey's V-League 10th season dito po sa GMA News TV. Dito na po magkakaalaman din, Ateneo kontra NU, ang mananalo po rito ang magiging kampiyon. And as I always like to say, Andre Molla, for those of you who have always watched us before, one team will walk away from here with the championship while the other team will just walk out of here.
That's right. Tama ka naman dyan, ano? Pero syempre, alam natin, both teams who came in today, pareho yan, gusto niyan manalo.
Well, of course, tignan po natin yung naging kasaysayan itong dalawa kuponan na ito. Ateneo won in straight sets nung kanilang unang pagtatagpo sa MOA Arena. And then in the game number 2, ito naman kuponan ng NU also winning in straight sets. So, I've not seen that happen before. Nagkabawian lang sila ng dalawang game na straight sets ang panaloan.
Oo, that's right. And yun nga, babalikan ko yung sinabi ko kanina. And that's how you see that both these teams are really working towards getting the championship this year.
Well, titignan po natin ngayon yung mga naging kaganapan ng game 1 and 2.
National University defeats Ateneo 26-24, 25-23, 25-22. Nakaganti ang National University Lady Bulldogs sa Ateneo de Manila Lady Eagles sa pamamagitan ng isang straight sets na panalo sa Game 2 ng Best of 3 Finals ng Shakey's V-League Season 10. First conference, 26-24, 25-23, 25-22 sa Mall of Asia Arena sa Pasay City.
Yes again, De Leon, back set, and it's over! Game 3!
Bunga nito'y na puwersa ng Lady Bulldogs ang Lady Eagles sa isang winner-take-all Game 3.
Tulog, nandun si Lazaro, pero si Reed tumawit! It is Jen Boney! The second set belongs to NU again!
Inamin ni NU coach Edjad Mabayat na na-pressure ang Lady Bulldogs sa Game 1 dahil sa ito ang kanilang unang finals appearance.
Oh, nag-focus kami pa rin dun sa play nila and sa service receive namin. Yung skills namin na nawala nung game 1, service receive and din yung block namin. And nakita naman namin kanina na gumana yung tatlo. Siguro makita pa rin na mas masayang NU and mas agresibong NU. Kumbaga game 3 na, sabi namin na ibibigay na rin nila lahat. And alam din naman namin na ganun din ang Ateneo, so ganun gagawin din.
Winalis ng Ateneo ang NU sa series opener 25-15, 25-22, at 25-23. Ayon kay Mabayad, ay mas relaxed at mas may kumpiyansa ang Lady Bulldogs sa Game 2, kung kaya't nagawa nilang makagante sa pamamagitan ng pagwalis din sa Lady Eagles. Ang Lady Bulldogs ay pinangunahan ni Myla Pablo na gumawa ng 15 puntos at itinanghal na best player of the game.
Gagawin nyo against the Lady Eagles?
Paghulog sa gitna at pagpalil ang kusat ko sila ilalagay.
Nagdagdag ng 12 puntos naman ang most valuable player na si Jindin Santiago at gumawa ng 8 puntos si Carmina Agano. Nagdagdag ng 7 puntos sina Jaja Santiago, Aiko Ordaz at Ruby De Leon.
Here's Aiko, the runner, kept alive by Boli on the wrong side of the net.
Focus lang, puso lang sa laro at gusto namin i-prove sa madaming tao na kaya din namin mag-champion katulad ng Ateneo.
Gumawa naman ng 17 puntos si Eliza Valdez at 15 puntos ang tie import na si Jeng Boling para sa Ateneo. Subalit kinapos sa kontribusyon ang ibang Lady Eagles. Nagtala lang ng 7 puntos ang Game 1 best player na si Amy Ahumiro at nadjeta sa 4 na puntos ang guest player na si Rachel Ann Dakis, bunga ng magandang frontline defense ng Lady Bulldogs.
Pagdating ng Game 3, kailangan magiging maayos na lahat. So wala na, kumbaga last na yan eh, do or die na yon. So kailangan pagbubutihin namin.
Kailangan namin magkaroon na, be more aggressive in offense at saka sa defense. Mapag-aaralan namin lahat ng points na dapat namin ayusin, lahat ng points na dapat namin palakasin. And the fans and the people can expect a good game from us.
Sa
7,502 people in attendance na nandito sa loob, ha? Hindi pa natin binibilang yung mga 15,000 na nakapila.
Oo. Ang dami nakapila.
Ang dami pa po nakapila dyan sa labas. And of course, pag nandito po kayo sa venue, ha? Pag nabuto na kay Ruel dito, ayan. Itong ating black book, or kaya tawag natin, nanickname na siya black book. But this is actually the Showcase Billing 10th Anniversary Coffee Table Book, which is available in the venue. You can get it in the second conference. Or why wait? You can get it online. But wait, diba?
There's more.
There's more. You can get it online. Visit our website, www.e-league.ph. Andiyan po yung mga larawan ng mga iba-ibang players sa kasaysayan po. Ayun, si Seb, saka si Mosi. Oh, yan. Dito po sa ating coffee table book, which you can get online ngayon sa ating website. So visit our website. Ngayon, pag-usapan natin itong dalawang kuponan na ito. We were looking at the yung obvious factors dito, yung kanilang opensa. Pero I'd like to focus on a little bit more about the setters dito magkabilang kuponan. Now, alam natin si Ruby De Leon has been a setter since her early, what, teenager pa lang siya, member of the national team before. Pero yung Jem Ferrer is no pushover. Tandaan natin, she's also a former finals MVP dito sa Shaggy's
That's
Billy.
Right. Actually, itong si Jem Ferrer hindi ito pahuhuli. From the very first year we saw Jem Ferrer play, lahat ng mga nakakaintindi ng volleyball at lahat ng mahilig sa volleyball, sinabi na yan, the observation is that, you know, she will go a long way. And look at where the Ateneo team is now, diba?
Look where she is now. She's also with Charo Soriano and Gretchen Ho. Si Gretchen Ho, nagmistulang assistant coach na rin dyan. And Charo Soriano, of course, the first coach to give Ateneo a title here in the Shakey's V-League way back in 2011. Pero again, we're talking about Jem Ferrer. Kilalang kilala na niya yung mga targets niya, namely Philka Inglet and Eliza Valdez. Now she's getting to know Jen Boley and she's getting to know Rachel Andakis. So you think if this will be a breakout game na, she needs to have a breakout game today.
She does, and you know, it's now or never. We know how this is going to be her last, actually. Right. Ito na yung huli niya as she's graduated already together with the rest of the Fab Five. So talagang all-important match at talagang kailangan ibigay nila yung best nila in today's game.
Pinapakita ngayon si Philka Inglet sa inyong TV screen. So, para naman din sa kuponan ng NU, we are talking about the setting of Ruby De Leon. Best setter dito, no doubt about it. Best setter in the country right now. Ruby De Leon at the age of 30, still in her prime. Pero, alam naman natin na she does not need a good first ball. Hindi niya kailangan ng magandang reception. Although nandiyan Jen Reyes, ganyan siya kagaling mag-set.
That's right. And yan nga, no, malaking bagay itong si Ruby De Leon. Nakikita mo ba yan bukod sa setting duties nga, you would see her also contribute when it comes to points.
At pati na rin mas lalo na sa blocking para dito sa NU. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we will have the action in just a few moments. We will take this short break. Sa aming pong pagbabalik, bakbaka na po Ateneo contra NU for the championship dito po sa Shakey's V-League First Conference 10th season.
Benito Jr., international referee. Second referee, Mr. Jess Villarreal, national referee. Let's call on our starting lineup. From our defending champions, our Lady Eagles of the Ateneo de Manila University. Let's start off with this season's best server at number 2, Eliza Valdez. And their team captain with jersey number 12, Jemenea Ferrer. At number 15, Fiel St. Merced Kainglet. Wearing jersey number 16, Amy Ahomiro. Guest player with jersey number 13, Rachel Ann Dakis. And this season's best digger and their guest player, number 7, Jarengsi Boli. Libero, number 18, Denise Michelle Lazaro. Head coach, Mr. Roger Gorayel. Introducing their challenger, Our Lady Bulldogs of the National University. Let's start out with our guest player with jersey number 3, Elijah Daphne Santiago. At number 4, Carmina Aganon. Wearing jersey number 9, Aiko Urdas. This season's best setter at number 10, Ruby De Leon. This season's best attacker at number 11, Myla Pablo. And this season's best scorer and MVP of the conference, team captain, Dindin Santiago. Libero, this season's best receiver, number 12, Jenilyn Reyes. head coach, Mr. Edgel Mamay.
Yeah, wala na akong naririnig.
Watch out for the flying volleyballs coming your way.
Kalaas ang mga tambol dito po sa ating kinilalagyan.
And even more with the balls flying.
Oo, nabigay pa ng libreng volleyball dito. And we do have a lot of personalities here. Maraming fans na nagre-request. Ipakita natin, Lady Sparkers. Kalat-kalat na po sila.
Oo.
Nandito kanina si Abby Maranyo, kasama na ngayon yung Bomberinas. I saw Jack Jonella, kasama rin nila doon si Joy Benito. So magkakasama na yung Bomberinas ngayon. And I saw some of the alumni players of Ateneo as well. Carla Belle is here. Cara Acevedo is also here. Tasha Faustino is also here. So, eto na po si Gawang Agad. So, that is po ang unang magsasave.
Baka pati tayo kailangan magsigawan.
Ito lang masasabi ko dyan. At gising na ang aking tutuli. Rachel and Dacus to put it in play. This is it, ladies and gentlemen. The championship game and we are underway. Ruby De Leon, Dintins and Dago Agad.
Alam mo dito sa game na to, no, magkakaalaman nyo with a kind of energy na mararamdaman natin from both squads.
And Ruby De Leon will now put it in play. Napag-usapan natin si Ruby De Leon kanina pa. Maritime member of the national team. Good serve. Here's Jem Ferrer ngayon. On the setup now for Jem Boli. Aiko Ordas. Dinting Santiago again.
Look at how fast the plays are of Enyu. Dinadaan sa bilis.
Right. Yan ang mahirap na kombinasyon. Malaki na nga itong Enyu. Dinadaan pa nila sa bilis.
Kung mapapansin mo lahat ng plays, ano, mababa. Eh.
Right. So now Ruby De Leon, 2-0 Enyu. Parang pinatay ang aircon dito sa Vail Sports Arena. Sobrang init. Ruby, great serve. If it's from Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Si Ruby, kala mo, teenager pa rin pag tumakbo eh, no?
Bakit? Sino bang ano? Sino bang hindi?
So, ano ka ngayon, Anna? 14 ka ngayon, gano'n?
Hindi naman, 16.
16, pwede. Ruby once again. Sharp serve once again. 3-0 Enyu. Ferrer now for Phil Kainlet. Phil Kainlet! Oh,
Phil right on top of the blocker.
At bawi ka agad yung fans ng Ateneo. Palakasan na si Gawi Kamo. Oh my goodness, that's just the first point of Ateneo. Mabibingi na tayo. Ferrer on the serve. Here's Ruby, combination. Oh, great play by Enyu. Mina Gannon scores.
And you can see, ano, the effort of Ruby De Leon to really make the plays of Enyu less predictable.
Right. Diyan po magkakaalaman, can Ruby De Leon outset Jem Ferrer? Sa laro nito, hindi pa nga natin napag-uusapan yung dalawang libero, two of the best in the country right now, in Denden Lazaro for Ateneo, and Jem Reyes for Enyu. Kept alive, Ahumiro. Santiago. And there's the other Santiago, Chacha.
So far, no sets have been given to the outside hitters of NU.
Well, Rexona at my first man, deodorant, it won't let you down. My headset is letting me down.
Pero si Chacha Santiago did not let her team down.
Yon. Puro fans ang naririnig ko. Puro fans. Service goes long for Dindin.
Good call made by Dacus.
Grabe, Ann.
Amazing.
I don't know if you're hearing what we're hearing in this place. Eliza Valdez now to serve. Dindin on the reception. Ruby De Leon now back set. Mina Gallon and Gallon gets it cross court.
Oh, look at Ruby just going around the court. It with, you know, such great joy.
Parang kulang pa sa warm-up si Ruby, ha?
Gusto pang tumakbo eh sa parang sprinting around the court.
Kita naman natin dito, that was an underhanded back set, pero still enough para kay Mina Gannon had the whole court that time. 6-2, Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Mina Gannon now serving. Dacus reception, Ferrer ngayon for Boli. Boli, going back by the supernatural, Aiko Ordas.
I like that, ano, supernatural.
Ay, tingnan mo naman yun, parang siyang possessed every time she hits into the volleyball court. 7-2.
So far, so good for NU. Ateneo still has to find their rhythm.
Agano serving. Dacus. Ferrer, quick set ngayon for Amy Ahumiro. And still alive, Jaja. Saved by Lazaro. Across from Dacus. Dindin. Ruby. Combination. Myla Pablo. Dindin Lazaro this time. Quick set, Boli.
And yan naman, nakita natin, dinaan din sa bilis ng Ateneo. That was particularly a good decision made by Jen Ferrer to give that set in the middle. Tinan mo yan, nasa gitna na siya ng attack line but still opted to give it to Bolin.
That's a quick play right there. Now, Phil, St. Merced, Kainglet, putting it in play. Services for Kainglet.
Poor reception there on Dindin Santiago.
Ibang klase ang level ng fans dito.
Sobra. Period.
Kainglet serving once again. This time even Reyes can't contain it. Free ball coming up from Ruby. Short free ball. Ferrer, quick set, backis. Ruby, back set. Urtas. Yes! 8-4. Hindi ko na narinig yung buzzer.
Thank you, Duel. Hindi ko na rin kayo masyadong marinig. It is indeed a very exciting match. It's the best of the best in this conference faces each other. I was able to talk to Coach Roger earlier this before the start of the game. He told me that sabi daw niya sa Lady Eagles, they should not let the last game affect their performance today. Ang laro ngayon ay patibayan ng isip at puso. They have to remember that there are breaks that may go against them but it should not affect their game. At para sa Lady Bulldogs naman, ito na ang pagkakataon nila para ilabas ang lahat ng pinaghihapan nila sa ensayo. All they need to do is play their game since they have practiced very well what to do. This is a new challenge that they will face as a team and win together as a team. Back to you guys.
Tapos na si IB, no?
Oh, tapos okay.
Na. 9-5 in favor of NU ngayon. And this is probably the most animated crowd I have been broadcasting volleyball for almost 8 years, Andrew Mulya. Ikaw more than me, pero ito na yung pinakamaingay na crowd na narinig ko ever.
And this is amazing. Ang maganda dyan, no? Bawat galaw ng mga players sa loob ng court,
like
marinig ko yung cheer nila. Kahit hindi pa nagpo-point, eh. You like, hear them cheering already.
Grabe, that is with her first point of the game. And she's pumped up already. 9-6 NU. First set pa lang po tayo. Maraming mamamaos dito ngayong araw na to, sigurado. Kung saan na tayo kasama doon. Bolin, jump service back. Running attack, Dindin. Saan yung mga punta? NU.
Finds the line. And you know, Ruby really utilizing her center attackers.
10-6 ngayon. Myla Pablo to serve because it's the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. And that serve goes long.
Ito ang nagiging problema ng NU. A lot of points wasted at the service line.
Balik na naman si Rachel Andakis. Kaya-kaya na remote control niya ang crowd na ito. The remote control serve. Let's see if it's on. Dakis. Beautiful serve.
Well, beautiful save from De Leon.
Here's Ferrer on the quick set. Combination for Eliza. At sabi ng ating referee, puntos para sa NU kasi tumawid si Eliza. Crossing violation against Ateneo and Eliza is holding on to her left ankle.
Well, they can't afford any injuries at this point. Very crucial itong game na ito.
And now Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Lazar on the reception. Phil Kainglet turned back there by Urdas. Boli, galing sa likuran. Saved by Jen Reyes to nobody. Tatlo na lang ang abante ng Lady Bulldogs. Ahumiro back in front. Ferrer to serve. This is probably the tallest lineup of Ateneo ngayon. Aganon, De Leon. Quick set to Dindin.
Look at that set from Ruby. It was just literally fed kay Dindin Santiago.
Alam mo, kinikritik ko yung sayaw dito ni Dindin after this. As we take a look at our power spike brought to us by Rexona, it won't let you down. Rexona at a first with the ultra, it won't let you down. Parang ginaya niya yung sayaw ni Phil Young husband. Pag naka-goal si Phil Young husband, tignan natin ulit mamaya pag naka-spike siya. Kayo magsabi sa amin. Great serve by Dindin. Ferrer now for Amy Ahumiro. Ahumiro off the block. Pablo saving it. Here's Mina Ganon off the block again. Jen Ferrer ngayon. Phil Kainglet unmarked. Phil Kainglet scored.
Phil Kainglet scoring the points here for Ateneo. Not minding the tall blockers here on the side of NU.
Mga nasasanay na tenga natin, ano?
Medyo nasasanay na.
12-9 NU. Eliza. Jen Reyes, Ruby, iniwan para kay Mina Agano. Nakabang naman si Bowley. Ay, free ball given up by Dindin. Ferrer, combination now. Phil Tainglet again. And Phil Tainglet is inspired here in the first set.
Well, who would it be? Kailangan nila mas maraming puntos and Phil is just delivering. Minsan ganyan, no? Pag naka-point ka ng isa, right, you're getting into the groove of the game.
Ay, dako, mas lalo na si Phil Tainglet. Talagang pag uminit yan, dire-direcho. Bad reception there, but still a great set from Ruby De Leon to Dindin Santiago or Jaja Santiago. Hindi na maganda reception ni Jen Reyes dito eh. Pero nagawa pa rin ni Ruby De Leon ang paraan.
Alam mo, dito sa MU, dahil malalakas ang opensa nila, ang kailangan lang talagang paghirapan yung reception. If you get a good reception, ang galing ng setter mo, you will not only, it's actually a feast for Ruby De Leon. Ang dami yung pagpipilian.
Pero ngayon, I think Aganon might start to be bothered by the crowd that is pro-Ateneo at this point. And the serve is long from Tainglet. So service error, contra service error. Now Aiko Ordaz, the supernatural.
Aiko Ordaz, Astro
University. Tainglet, Ferrer, across. Kinaliwa ni Dakis, nakabang naman si Ruby.
Ruby is very happy.
Oy, mahirap yun. Hindi araw-araw na masupalpal mo si Rachel and Dakis.
Oo, tama.
And Dakis also not starting off particularly well for Ateneo. 4-point lead now for NU. Ferrer, Bowley. Good coverage there coming from Dindin. Here's Jaja. And Jaja goes long.
Yun yung mga rookie mistakes minsan. Of course, Jaja's still very young.
Right.
Yung mga adjustments that she needs to do in midway, hirap pa yan.
17 years old. Yun na lang po
isipin
nyo. Very young. Yes. The first time she saw action sa Shakey's V-League, she was 14 as Dakis scores for Ateneo. Hindi gumingiti si Shell. That's usually bad news sa kalaban.
Oh, she means business.
Oo. Amy Ahumiro. Dindin. Jaja. Myla. And Pablo goes long again. So now a bunch of errors para sa NU.
Well, right now, wala masyadong, there's nothing really, anything, wala. Nothing special. Wala masyadong ginagawa at Ateneo. Just playing their game, humahabol sa NU, taking it 1 point at a time. But NU just committing all the errors.
Oh, that ball kept alive! No, it looked like it was going to be kept alive there by Lazaro. But what an attack from De Leon. 2 point lead for NU. Sa ating venue, the Field Sports Arena. Nakakahinga tayo ng konti pala during the timeout. Ayan po mga kaibigan, Ms. Marivin Arayata, the Vice President of GMA Entertainment, is also in attendance dito. Maraming po salamat sa pagsuporta ng GMA News TV. You have really done well for Philippine Volleyball. Maraming salamat sa inyong tulong dito sa Shakey's V-League.
Thank you very much. And of course, yung mga nanonood din sa kanila mga bahay, no, very happy to be watching us live.
We'd like to say get well soon to Coach Topher of La Consolacion College of Pasig, watching right now from Medical City Hospital, not too far from here, from Coach Peps. And here is Ferrer on a quick hop. Bolin lumos up. Isa na lang po ang abante ng NU. Fatima General will check in for the first time for Jaja Santiago para sa likuran. Look at that last play.
Kita mo may swag, no? Sa bawat atake.
Ito, pag nag-jump serve ulit ito, inspired na nga, may swag pa. Ayan, jump serve nga na naman. Bowley.
Oh!
Point. And Ruby with the presence of mind to put it across. Ruby De Leon.
Ruby De Leon is just very quick to react, very quick to think.
Grabe.
Paulit-ulit ko sinasabi yung pangalan niya, but I think in this first 17 points that NU has earned here in the first set, malaki ang role na i-play nitong si Ruby De Leon.
And that is just a veteran move. Now Roger Garibe is complaining of a lifting violation which was not called. Here is Ferrer ngayon, going to Alaysa. Alaysa, tahimik pa rin. Dindin, miss hit. Ferrer, Dakis, binalik sa mukha niya. And I don't know if that was Ruby or that was Bintik.
Either way,
hey, Ruby
it was a
ata.
Block.
Kaya sa inyo, pangalawang block daw niya. Tignan natin.
Masaya si Ruby. Oh, I think
si
it was
nga.
Ruby. It was Ruby.
Time out, Roger Gorayam.
Pwede naman natin pantukin na lang muna sa ibabaw. Kuha tayo ng magandang tempo. Single block, bakit palabas yung palo mo? Hindi mo i-denain sa loob. Single block eh. Sabi ko sa'yo, huwag kayong magde-desisyon ng palo nyo sa baba. Pagtalo ninyo, dalawang blocker, tsaka nyo papuntahin doon. Kung single block, di-denain nyo sa loob. Ha? Yan, huwag na pag nakita mo doon, napit-pit na, may backline attack tayo. Gamitin mo lahat. Hindi yung, yun, doon, doon, doon lang. Ang dami nating ining sayo eh. Go, let's go!
Of course, the members of Rogers Angels also present there at the back. Haro Soriano, Gretchen Ho, and Z. Hervasio. At patuloy po natin tinitignan yung pagmaga ng tao dito sa loob ng Field Sports Arena.
All the way up there, yung sa ating bleachers, puno.
Alam mo, 3 days ago, may nagtitext na sa akin, naghahanap na ng tickets kasi puno na daw yung ringside at saka lower box. That was 3 days ago.
Amazing. Alam mo, mamaya tatanungin ko si Ruby kung may target ba siya kung ilan ang dapat mablock niya ngayon.
Yun na nga.
Binibilang eh.
Nakadalawa na siya kay Dakis. Ferrer ngayon, going to Dakis. Tatlo na kay Dakis.
Sabi
pero,
ni Shell, hindi
puntas
pwede
na,
yan.
Puntos na, puntos
tama
na. Na. Puntos naman para sa Ateneo kasi yung block ni Ruby lumabas.
Yep.
Pero again, you know, remember in game 2, NU did the same thing using Aiko Ordas naman against Rachel and Dakis. Na apat na puntos lang ang nagawa ni Dakis. What a serve by Dakis.
Dakis, of course, one of the more consistent and lethal servers
but
here.
But for the first set and for Ateneo, it is Phil Kainglet who is really making the damage.
Kainglet, very consistent. Kaya ito yung rotation na malakas sa kanila. And Phil Kainglet is in the front line.
Sama si Eliza.
That's when they score the points.
Dakis, another great serve. Here's Mina Aganon off the block and Lazaro keeping it alive. Boli. Pablo. Aganon. Ferrer across. Kainglet again. This time naabangan na ni Dindin. Ferrer quick set for Eliza. Mina Aganon on the open. Back up but not too long for Boli. 1917 NU. Hindi pa po nagnung sa tatlong beses po nagkita itong tatlong koponan na ito. There has not been a set 4. Puro straight sets ang panalo. Mm-hmm. NU won the first time in the quarterfinals and then Ateneo won in game 1 of the finals and then NU won in game 2 of the finals all in straight sets fashion.
So today will be very interesting.
Yun na nga eh. Championship game na kasi ito. 1 point lead for NU. Ferrer serving. General overcooks the reception and that's a problem for NU.
And look at the score now.
Inunti-unti po ng Ateneo ngayon. Tabla tayo. 19 all. If it's fun family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Ferrer. Reyes. De Leon, quick set din din. Yun ang kailangan puntahan parati ngayon ng NU. And now they'll have more opportunities to do that kasi mapasok na si Jaja Santiago muli.
Ang nagiging problema ng NU, kung tutusin mo, they could have had a bigger lead pero nakaka-error sa service. Let's see if Santiago can get a good serve.
Well, din din is one of the best servers in the league. Kainglet, Ferrer, gali sa likod. Boldy with a bullet. Kinuha naman ni Reyes. Aiko Ordas. Combination. Kainglet. Still alive. Boli. At sinasabi ni Agent Babayan na 4 touches now.
No call.
Nahawakan daw ng NU.
No call made by our officials.
Agent Babayan is very upset at their no call for 4 touches. Valdez. Ruby, combination. Yes. Mina Aganon scoring.
Here you have to love the fighting spirit of both teams. You know, at this early on, so take a look at this replay of Aganon's hit. Nakailang puntos na rin yung si Aganon, ha?
Yes,
from
very
the back.
Quiet.
Cross-court shot.
At muntik na sa kanyang serve. Combination na for Phil Caiglet, kept alive by Ruby. Dindin, free ball from Myla Pablo. Ahumiro, Ferrer, Boli at the quick. Si Jeng Boli, lahat ng pwesto na naruna.
Lahat ng set, pinalo na rin.
Oo. Look now she's this. Doing it as parang sentro na nilalaro dito ni Boli, ha?
Hindi rin umupra, no? Just a single block in that last attempt. Not good enough, of course, to stop Boli.
21 all. Caiglet serve is short but good. Myla Pablo. Amy Ahumiro ngayon across for Boli. And that was off the block of Enyu. Lamang na po ang Ateneo. Timeout, Edget Babayan.
Hey, eh, kung lang tayo sa harap, yung pattern natin nandun ba? Wala, di ba? Wala, di ba? Kung yung pattern natin nakaka-position, kuha yung drop nila. Kahit anong gawin lang kuha, hulog, makukuha natin yan. Bakit? Kasi nandun tayo sa pwesto. Aiko, kumuha kayo yan. Ha? Yeah. Sabi sa'yo, ito lang kamay mo. Konting talon mo lang, abutan mo yan. Hindi mo kailangan bumuhay ng gusto. Eh, ito na kamay mo, konting angat. Check yan. Ha? Huwag mo na ibaba. Rational!
Ikapuli natin ang ating nakaraang play. Kung saan po, ito si Jeng Boli. It looked like nagkamali pa kasi Ahumiro doon sa set eh. She looks like she wanted to go to Dakis pero napunta kay Boli.
Nonetheless, it still is a point for Ateneo. They'll take it anyway.
Right. Caiglet serving. Dindin. Ruby. Combination. Myla Pablo. Dendon Lazaro buys enough time for Dakis. Free ball Ateneo. Reyes. De Leon. Quick set to Jaja.
Si Jaja pinagalan pa yung approach na hinintay yung set ni hinintay yung set ni Ruby.
Pwede na niyang paluin yun kaagad eh. 22 all. Again, you cannot teach height.
Oo. Mahirap yun. Gusto ko mga ituro sa sarili ko. Mahirap. Wala na talaga.
Pwede pa rin naman. Suot ka na ano. Basta kalaban mo 5 feet tall lang. Ruby across. Myla Pablo. Blocked by Ahumiro.
Good coverage by Reyes.
Oh! Caiglet kept it alive. Mukhang lalabas na sana. Here's Dakis on the adjustment. Urdas. De Leon. Combination. Pablo. Blocked by Ahumiro. Pero lalabas.
The effort that's being put in by both teams.
Lamang po na isang NU. Timeout Ateneo.
Like kung bolo. Sige lang. Yan naman, isa na naman lamang nila eh. 23, hindi pa naman tapos eh. Always receive, tapos ko. Receivean nyo lang maigi, malakas yung harap natin ha. May play tayo, alam nyo yung gagawin nyo. Pagka-receive, yun na. Ha? Rachel, abangan muna doon. Huwag nyo masyadong ilalayo yung bola kay Rachel. Rachel, pag ano, huwag sa gitna. So, yung depensa nila eh. Gang, look, if they block here, this one goes to the middle. Call center support. If this one goes, if I can drop it here, not in the middle. If they block here, they are here. Put it here.
And the timeout of Roger Goliath continues, mga kaibigan. At syempre, sa dinami-dami po ng tao dito, may 7,000 po ang nanonood sa atin dito. Ivy Perez will check in for NU, replacing Ruby De Leon. At sabi ni Jess Villarreal, saan ka pupunta? Hindi ko pa sinasabing pwede makipagpalitan. Ha? Jess Villarreal, our second referee, is asking De Leon to go back. And that's a clear, that's the new clarification. Don Leo Prieto Jr. in attendance here. Marami po salamat. Our friends from Shakey's always supportive of the Shakey's V-League. Urdas. Perez is in as the setter para sa kumpanan ng NU. And a block by Jaja. Set point. Double set point for NU. Saka pa pupunta rito, Ann? Wala na rin eh.
Sino na yan? That block, it was actually roofed, ano? Talagang walang dadaanan
wala.
Ng bola.
Urdas, Lazaro, Ferrer, combination, Ahumiro. Myla Pablo out of position, and that one goes long.
Well, poor setup. Resulted to a poor attack.
De Leon and Perez are both members of the Bomberinas, actually. Back to the game, ito si De Leon. Only one set point na lamang para sa NU. Amy Ahomiro from New Zealand. Jen Reyes. Combination na Myla Pablo. Oh, what a play by Myla Pablo!
It was off. Ginawa ng paraan. Still got a point.
Nilin lang niya si Dakis. Nakakuha ng puntos and that's enough to give NU the first set. 25-23. What a play coming from Ruby De Leon to Myla Pablo. Tinapik lamang yung bola.
There on your screens is Chairman Richie Garcia from the Philippine Sports Commission. Thank you, sir, for watching and for supporting the Shakey's V-League.
And I believe right beside Richie Garcia is his daughter, Tata Garcia, and his and her fiancé, Kirk Long, are also in attendance dito. And look at the numbers ngayon for Ateneo and NU.
Well, if you take a look at the numbers, very clear attack points, even when it comes to blocking lamang na lamang ang NU. When it comes to errors, NU had 8 as opposed to Ateneo's 2. Pero ang difference talaga is the blocking. And we know that NU is really utilizing this strength as they go against a team like Ateneo.
Well, magsisimula na po itong ating second set. Sabihin na lang na Ateneo, kaya-kaya pa rin natin bawiin to. And, oh, happy birthday to Patricia Shatan Torres, one of the best liberos in the country ever. And speaking of liberos, ka-birthday niya pala sa June 2 today, si Angel Vasquez. Dalawang libero nagsiselebrate ng birthday ngayong araw
na ito. Libero day pala today.
It is libero day. So, tignan natin if Denden Lazaro and Jen Reyes can also step it up. As we begin our second set, ang daming personality dito. Kanina, si Kiefer Avena, nadaanan ko rin. Papunta sa kanyang upuan.
Kasama siguro si, ano, si Manager
Mosey.
Manager Mosey.
And, well, of course, all the Ateneo players here also to support. Nabanggit natin, Kiefer Avena, Kirk Long in attendance. Service ace from NU. Ruby De Leon. Nasabi natin yan at the top of the coverage and she has to play her best game ever today for NU to win the title and she is starting that very well. So Ruby, former UST Tigress. This time nakuha naman ni Kainglet yung kanya serve. Amy Ahomiro cross court and Ahomiro misses.
Would have been a good hit though pag yun pumasok. Just a few inches away from the line. Pag pumasok yun, it would have been a point.
And something for Aiko Ordaz and Mina Aganon to think about. Kaya pala ni Ahomiro pumunta ron. Kailangan natin protektahan yun.
Oh, and she's a lefty as well.
Ruby De Leon again with the ace. It has been a Ruby De Leon day. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Ruby De Leon. Kainglet. Ferrer. Backline attack. Boli into the net. 4-0 NU. Second set. Jen Ferrer is now screaming at everybody to be on the same page.
Well, of course, she needs their help, diba?
And just in time, muntik na ma-rotation violation ng Ateneo. Si Kainglet umalis. Pumasok na si Lazaro ngayon. Kainglet back in the game. Boli. De Leon, one hand set for Dindin. Ahomiro. Ferrer. Going out of field, Kainglet. Here's Mina Aganon off the block. Kainglet. Quick set. Eliza still quiet and Eliza cannot score.
You know, at the start of the second set, ang nakikita natin sa Ateneo, they're a bit disorganized.
Well, Rexona anti-first for the order and it won't let you down. An early timeout now for Roger Gorayan.
Ito, ganyan-ganyan na naman. Ay, punto sila, puro error natin eh. Not over, tatlong misreceive. Pagka mababa, umpaluin. Ang hirap sa'yo pagka maraming block, lalaglag mo. Pag mababa, hindi mo mapapalo, papaluin mo. Kaya pagtsagaan ninyo, Jem, pag sinet mo, itaas mo, pag mababa, gawin. Pag pangit, pangit yung receive, pagandahin mo ang set. Pangit yung set, ayusin nyo yung palo. Hindi tayo pwedeng mamili kung anong gusto natin. Ha?
Tulong-tulong na tayo.
Pagtulungan nyo doon sa harap, laki nyo, ngayon nyo, dumipensa ng mayigit dito sa likuran.
Go line! Go line!
Nagngingit-ngit na si Roger Kurayem. And of course, Mapua head coach and former Pasig City Councilor Atoy Co also in attendance. Yeah, malapit lang ang bahay ni Coach Atoy dito. Taga Kapitolyo, Pasig lang yan. Dati kong kapitbahay.
I really love how there are a lot of personalities watching the game today.
And these are the only ones na nakita ko. Yung Bomberinas, nakita ko kanina bumibili ng hotdog. Ngayon, hindi ko na ulit nakita.
Pero alam mo, that just goes to show how far volleyball has gone.
Great save there from Boli. Here's Phil Kainglet. Yes! Si Phil Kainglet lang ang gumagawaan.
Tama, in a very consistent manner. Pero syempre, sinasabi natin, nagro-rotate yan eh.
Right.
So you need the help of your other attackers as well.
Tinitignan ko sa mga papeles mo kung may score na si Eliza Valdez. Wala pa rin eh.
So far, Eliza still looking for her to get a good point.
There's De Leon right now going to Aiko Ordaz. Nice block from Ahumiro. So Amy Ahumiro ngayon giving the second point of the second set to Ateneo. 5-2 NU. So again, ito yung bagong gambit ngayon ni Coach Roger Gurayev. Not starting with Marge Tejada, starting with Amy Ahumiro. And a great serve from Eliza Valdez. Yan ang unang puntos ni Eliza sa larong ito. Off a service ace. But that also means 3 straight points para sa Ateneo. Eliza. Aganon. De Leon. And this time, Dindin Santiago scores. Lumabas daw ang block ni Boli.
You can see Dakis, no, from where we are, calming down her teammates and really encouraging them in new leadership. Siyempre, seniority.
Pati si Jem Ferrer. Kanina pa naman si Jem Ferrer, very vocal to all of her teammates. Dindin Santiago. Naghanap ng target, napunta kay Lazaro. Quick set ngayon, Amy Ahumiro, denied. Kabila naman ngayon, Boli. Dindin is there for the coverage. At hindi kinaya ni Jaja. So again, 6-4, NU Ateneo cuts the lead down to 2. Phil Kainglet, lone source of income so far para sa Ateneo. De Leon, quick set, Jaja, Phil cannot get there.
Right now, NU just, doing a good job. Very steady way of playing, making sure that they just get those points in.
And here is the serve once again. This time from Mina Aganon. Another short serve, Lazaro. And Boli scores, pero give that half that point to Dendon Lazaro. Kanina pa may lamak yung sahig gamit yung uniforme niya.
Malinis na nga yung floor eh.
Pwede niya sabihin, ang sahig, ang gintap-gintap.
But Lazaro of course, one of the best liberos that we have here in the league alongside Reyes from NU.
Two of the best in the country right now. And I mean that with all due respect to Jack Junella, who's also in attendance ngayon. 8-5.
Thank you, Noel. And syempre, I'm here with one of the prettiest faces in Philippine volleyball. Wadi na kailangan sabihin, Michelle Gumabaw. So, Michelle, what can you say about the turnout today?
Actually, exciting pa lang yung game. So, wala talaga makakalaman kung sino mananalo. But I'm very happy naman din for the previous game na Adamson, UST won. Pero syempre, I'm mixed emotions pa rin on who I'm gonna cheer for now.
Okay, any advice to the aspiring volleyball players?
Wala, do your best and pagbutihin nyo lang talaga at nagagawin nyo because sports now can really help you get into a good university like I always say. And yun, talaga, exciting na talaga yung volleyball ngayon and I'm happy that everybody watches na talaga.
Okay, any final words for all the fans?
Hi guys, and just please watch news GMA All Sports 9:30 a.m. on Sunday. That's all.
Thank you very much. Back to you, Noel and Anne.
Hanip naman to si Michelle. May plugging pa talaga. Siyempre, manunood po tayo lahat. Michelle Gumabaw, one of the newest talents here at GMA All Sports. Actually, si Mr. Chino Trinidad nandito rin in attendance. We have a service ace this time from NU. Lahat personality, nandito si Mr. Chino Trinidad, nandiyan din si Miss Michelle Gumabaw. Mamaya, makita natin lahat yung mga personalities dito. Nasa harapan lang natin si Kirk Lam at si Tata Garcia.
Ako yung isang personality, nasa tabi ko lang.
Ayun na, akala ko si Coach Mac Tipuela. Lusot ang tira dito ng NU. Hindi ko maintindihan sulat mo, sorry. Well, let's talk about Ruby De Leon right now. 10 excellent sets. Nasa second set pa lang tayo.
Wow. Eh, yan naman ang sinasabi natin. No? Of course, Ruby De Leon, one of the very experienced volleyball players and demonstrating just that, you know, in this game.
Well, that's tantamount to having 10 assists in the first half if you're in basketball. And that's another one right there. Papunta naman dito kay Myla Pablo. 10-6. Again, sa pag-usapan natin, if Ruby De Leon has the best game of her career today, NU will win the title. So far, so good para kay Ruby and NU. Pero mahaba pa po itong laban natin. 4-point lead for the Lady Bulldogs. Jaja Santiago serving.
Oh, that one
goes out.
Nahipa ng konti.
Oo, oh, marang saranggo lang nakawala yun. 10-7.
Ito yung malakas na rotation ng Ateneo. Well, they're just down by 3 points and Kainglet is in the front line. We've mentioned this a number of times. Ano na siya yung talagang nade-deliver ng points. Let's see.
Well, Dakis with a good serve. De Leon dropping it in again! Ruby De Leon for president!
Although she's medyo hinawakan niya yung kamay niya, no? There must be...
Baka na, na-spray lang ng konti yung kanyang daliri.
It's heavily taped.
But she used her right hand.
She used her right hand. I think she used her right hand dahil masakit yung kaliwa.
Oo. Sharp serve there from Myla Pablo and that works for NU. Lima na ang abante kayo ng Lady Bulldogs. Sana masaya na yung ating mga Lasal fan. Pero maya-maya pa rin. If it's one family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Here's the setup now. Philke Inglet. Jen Reyes keeping it alive. Aiko Urdas. Again, Lazaro connecting with the floor. And a cross-court attack is wide, but a check ball against NU. Net violation against NU. Sino daw? Pinapaamin ng ating first referee. Umamin na kayo. Sino kayo dyan?
Walang aamin
dyan.
Walang
aamin
no?
Talaga. Sino? Tignan natin. Sino natin?
Is it...
Amin na agad doon. Oo.
Well, you don't have to admit to it.
Natawag na eh.
Oh.
De Leon delayed the set for Mina Agaron and that threw off the Ateneo defense. Ano yung pag-delay ng set eh? That's an art form.
Of course. It's really madali yun eh. That's not an easy thing to do. Itong si Agano, no, also making her presence felt in this game.
Ruby once again. Jem Ferrer. Underhands it to Amy Ahumiro. Nandun pa rin si Aganon. Din Santiago. Tinapik na lamang. Ayan, sayaw. Yan.
Height is might.
Oo. Pero maganda rin. Coordinated pa rin yung sayaw niya.
Oo. Diba?
The dance of joy na nakuha niya kay Myla Pablo. 14-8. Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Ruby, another sharp serve. Boli. Ahumiro. Ah, it's gonna be a point for Amy Ahumiro.
So, NU is having a difficult time in getting the attacks of Ahumiro simply because she's a left-handed attacker.
Now the serve coming from Eliza Valdez. Only 1 point today on an ace. Make that two!
Well, kung hindi naman siya nakaka-atake, babawi siya at the service line. And that's what you want, ano?
Well, she's not the best server in the league for nothing.
Lethal serve coming from Valdez.
One more time. Eliza finds it again!
And it's that floater that all of a sudden it drops. So yung mga ganyan, di mo dapat bitawan.
Usually, yung serves ni Eliza, as Phil Kegnet was telling me before, that's just a complementary part of her game. Ngayon, yun yung main weapon na ginagamit niya ngayon. Jen Reyes, nakialam na. Set up now. Aganon turned back there by Boli. Banggaan si Urdas at si De Leon. De Leon now. Mina Aganon. Nailusot. Nahawakan ba ng Ateneo? Yes, nahawakan daw nila.
NU is... Well, Ruby is exhausting all possible means for NU to score a point.
But still, Ateneo is only down by 4.
Hindi rin pwede mag-relax because right. It's the Ateneo team that you're up against.
They're the defending champion actually. Two-time champion already here. Ahumiro, hinulog. Aiko Urdas, cross court, Jen Ferrer. Ahumiro ngayon for Boli down the middle. Dug up there by Dindin. Aiko Ordas. Jem Ferrer, quick set, Boli. De Leon, ando si Lazaro. Ferrer, Philka Inglet. Philka Inglet, top spin attack. De Leon, long rally. Dindin, Ferrer, Boli. Power tip, palayo na palayo. What a play by Ateneo.
Napagod din si Jeng, but you know, that's a very smart move to just drop the ball.
Unti-unti, dinala ng Ateneo sa kaliwang panig.
Gumagalaw eh.
Akala na ngayon yung cross-court na to, cross-court na to. Hindi, papunta pa rin na papunta sa kaliwa. Philka Inglet. Great serve. One o'clock by Boli. Dakis. De Leon, nakaupo, nag-sit. Ahumiro. Boli. De Leon, back set. Ordas, off the block. Still another long, long rally. Dakis! Jaja! Dakis with the left hand! Reyes! Buhay pa rin! Dakis off the block! Hindi na makakuha ni Dindin! And that is the resilience of Ateneo!
That's right! And Dakis, of course, not giving up three consecutive sets!
Tignan nyo naman dito, ito dulo na to eh! At Dakis talaga dinaan sa aggression! Roger Garayev on his feet, liking what he sees right now. Ateneo down by only two. Dindin. Jen Reyes. Ordas off the block. Wow, what a save by Lazaro. Pero hindi na nakuha ni Ferrer. Second set pa lamang po tayo. Mamamaos na kami ni Andrigis. Face of the day, Graciel Binag, 28 years old, from Taguig City. Ayan. Hindi abot ng Taguig yung pizza mo.
Hindi talaga.
Pa lang, mauubos na yan dito pa lang sa venue. But what a full house we have. Parang wala tayong aircon ngayon dito. Todo
sa
na daw aircon.
Sobrang dami ng tao.
Oh. It is 16-13 in favor of NU. Pero magandang aggression na pinapakita ng Ateneo dito sa ating second set. And there's one of it right there coming from Boli. Ahumiro ngayon on the setup for Boli. De Leon. Pablo kinaliwa. And Pablo hits into the net. Yes, it is a net violation against Pablo.
Ateneo. Slowly getting there. Importante siya, hindi ka nagmamadali eh.
Right.
And Ateneo, what they're doing is just getting it one point at a time. Kung manggaling man sa error ng NU, of course, they'll take a point anyway.
Roger Gorayev, still very cool on the sidelines. Andy Ahumiro, with a service ace. Alam mo, I was about to say, Andy Ahumiro's serve has been perfect today. May ace na kasama ngayon. Watch out, UAAP. Maglalaro yan.
Mm-hmm.
Ahumiro, cutting it down to one. One more. De Leon ngayon. Across. Myla Pablo. Great defense. But lumabas ang block ni Boli. Seventeen, 15 NU. One set to nothing din ang kalamangan ng NU. The Supernatural. Ferrer, oh, doing a Ruby De Leon. And it works for Ateneo.
Oh, Jen Ferrer doing a stare down.
Talaga, yan, tingnan mo. Ayan. Pinalo tuloy siya ni Ruby De Leon.
Of course, ito mga players, ito magkakasama yan sa labas
right
ng court.
Alam ko na. If I'm not mistaken, Jen Ferrer's name is also on the Bomberinas list. So magkakasama talaga sila ni Ruby De Leon. Boli with a great serve. Ruby. Jaja. Inabot pa rin ni Boli. Amy Ahumiro. Boli. Off the block. Hindi na naabot ni Jen Reyes. Tied at 17.
And this is Ateneo not giving up here in the second set.
Well, you don't expect anything less from the defending champions. Boli. Kita mo naman yan, yung kay Boli. Natapik, nasira tuloy yung discarte ni Reyes. Kita mo, imbier na si Jen.
Papasok na siya eh.
Na-imbier na si Jen dun sa nangyari. Ruby ngayon. Myla Pablo. Great block for Eliza Caldez.
Oh, Ferrer with some swag.
A Eliza Valdez has not scored on a spike today. She has scored 3 aces and 1 block point.
You know what matters really is you get a point.
If it's all family pizza, it's gotta be shaky. So what matters now para sa Lady Eagles, lamang na po sila. De Leon. Dindin, hinulog na lamang. Eliza, double touch. Sinasabi ni Jem, yung una received. Tapos yung pangalawa, first ball.
Jem clarifying.
And now Roger Gurayev also. That's a valid point. The first one was a reception. The second was the first ball.
Well, official call remains.
Si Jem na naman yung taga-rest back like she did in game 2. Ahumiro, Lazaro, Eliza, almost her first spike point. Kainglet on the coverage. Ferrer, Takis, Bumuelo, great block by Ruby.
But good coverage also by Lazaro.
Here's De Leon ngayon, running attack for Dindin. Balik ang kalamangan sa inyo. Jaja serving. Ahumiro. Ferrer. Eliza. Off the block. De Leon. Quick set. And Dindin again. 2-point lead for NU. Timeout Ateneo.
Pinapalo mo lang na din. Hindi mo malang ilis eh. Ano yung ibabawan mo? Ano pwede nga na? Dalawang malaki ang nasa harap mo eh. Targetin mo yung zone man. Pagtakon mo lupa punta dun. Huwag nyo kasing i-contest. Kino-contest, nilalabanan nyo yung blocker. Alam nyo yung malaki sa inyo, didiin nyo yung palo. Talaga walang mangyayari. Mapuprustrate lang kayo eh. Hindi, ibabawan ninyo. Kaya nga sabi sa inyo eh, maglaro kayo ng matalino. Alam mong malaki, nakasabay sa pagpalo mo. Ibabawan mo lang. Ba't kailangan naidiin mo? Di che-chicken. Di ba?
Yes, dalawa
lang. Minsan naman sermon ng si Takis ha.
No, minsan lang yan.
Minsan lang yan. Sa kanya talaga nakatutok si Coach Roger. That quick hit earlier from Dindin Santiago.
Well, also no, some points were given by Coach Roger dito kay Valdez. Ang sinasabi niya, ibabawan mo kasi kailangan niyang kumuha ng puntos. And right. This is what you've mentioned earlier. She scored points in other departments pero sa atake, we have yet to see that.
At doon pa naman sa kailangan. Oh, Ahumiro, nagdalawang isip sa kanyang reception on the Jaja Santiago serve. 21-18, 3-point lead for the Lady Bulldogs. Jaja once again, Ahumiro, better reception this time. Ferrer, there's the push. Ando naman si Jen Reyes. Ito na naman si Dindin. And the block goes out from Eliza. 22-18 and you. Coach Roger, very busy sa sidelines para sa Ateneo. Apat ang abante ng NU. Into the net. Service error against Jaja Santiago. And Fatima General will come back in for Jaja. 22-19.
Mahirap din nireceive ang service nito, Dapis.
Oh yeah, that's it. Remote control serve. Dalawa ng libero tuloy halos ang pinasok dito ni Egypt Mabayan.
Well, they need all the help they can get. Look at
whoa,
that.
Whoa, what a serve from Dakis. Dindin, what a spike from Dindin. Oh. 23-19. Ganda na ng serve ni Dakis. And biglang Dindin says, hello, zone 6. 23-19. Running attack. Valdez finally
scores that point from an attack.
Hindi pa yan tapos, ha? Ahumiro goes back in front. Jem Ferrer now to serve. Captain, Jem Ferrer. Here's Ruby dropping it. Buhay pa rin. Great reflexes by Takis. But great blockings by Mina Agaron. 24, 21st set point for NU.
Ateneo has been silenced dito sa ating second set. The latter part, actually.
Ruby De Leon serving for the set. Takis. Serer. Ahomiro off the block. Ruby for Mina Agaron. And Mina Agaron scores! 25-20 NU takes a 2-0 lead against the defending champions. Tignan natin ang ating shaky-shaky play, pero lumamang na po Ateneo kanina. All of a sudden, the points just avalanching from NU. Shaky-shaky play right here. Carmina Agaron ends it for NU. Kasama si Philippine Army. And of course, Mr. Hansi, also in attendance. Boy, look at the scores from set number 2.
Well, eto kanina nakita natin the previous set. NU had the lead in terms of attacks. They maintained that, scoring 14 as compared to only 10 of Ateneo. Services, blocks, halos pantay lang itong both teams. Errors were contained to 5 and 4. But I think what really helped was the offense of NU. They scored a lot of points, really going a lot to the Santiago sisters. And Ruby De Leon is playing an excellent game today.
Ruby De Leon and Jeb Ferrer having words at the net. Sa pagsisimula nitong ating third set, NU has a 2-0 advantage. Noel Zarate alongside the Remulia sisters, and Mina Agaron has scored 3 consecutive points dating back to set number 2.
And Tejada seeing action here in the third set. Let's see how this changes the game of Ateneo.
Marge Tejada, usual starter for today. Ngayon lang po siya nag-seeing action. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Ruby De Leon, Phil Kainglet has been quiet since the first set. Dakis blocked. Ferrer ngayon. And there's Boli. Urdas for Dindin. Lakas.
Santiago acknowledges her error. Ito minsan lang, ano, hindi palagi rin natin sinasabi sa mga coverages natin. Pag third set, the team is up 2 sets, the tendency is for them to relax.
So, tignan natin if that's the case here for NU. No such thing in game 2. And Dindin does not feel like relaxing. She feels like dancing.
Mas masaya daw sumayaw.
That's a power spike coming there from Dindin Santiago. Of course, brought to us by Rexona Antiperspirant Deodorant. It won't let you down. Dapat do more. Do more.
Do, and Dindin Santiago, that's exactly what she's doing. Doing right. More for the team.
Reception by Kainglet. Combination, Dakis. Pablo keeping it alive. Back set ngayon para kay Santiago. Ferrer, across. Dakis. At hindi lumusot ang tira ni Dakis. First referee awarding the point to Ateneo. It did not go through. And Roger Gurayev is not screaming at the first referee. Screaming at Jen Ferrer.
Well, it's the third set. Very crucial set here for Ateneo. At ang mahirap dyan, syempre, ayaw mo na kayo yung maghahabol.
That's true.
In a set like this.
Lazaro. Kainglet keeping it alive. Lazaro free ball. Reyes. De Leon. Jaja! Ito mo naman yung mga fans ng NU. Nahawa na sa dance craze na ipinauso ng Santiago sisters.
When you're happy, you dance.
Yan.
O, diba?
4-1 NU. A team on a mission. First finals appearance. Dindin. Denden. And Boli is rejected by Jaja. Maagang timeout para kay Roger Gurayev. 5-1 NU. And Rexona Antiperspirant Deodorant won't let you down. Let's listen to Ateneo.
Aliwalag ang sinasabi ko sa inyong mga blocker sa gitna. Kanina ko pa sinasabi, pagtalon sa bayan ninyo, huwag niyong paunahin sa taas, malaki, hindi niyo maaabot. Ano pa ba naman ang gusto niyong intindihin doon? Kalimutan mo na yung mga opener, sundan mo lang siya. Pagtalon niya sa bayan mo nang hindi ganun, tas tatalonin mo. Nauna na sa taas yun, 6-4 pa yun. Madali lang. Receive ninyo, wala tayong isip, mapupunta lang sa opener. Jeng! Jeng!
Well, according to our one of our media people here, si Theodore Jurado, worldwide trending na daw ang Go Ateneo, hashtag Go Ateneo sa Twitter. Previous play right here, may kita natin. Simple, simple para kay Jaja Santiago. Eh, sabi ni Coach Roger, 6-4 yung nasa harapan eh.
Oo. Pero kung tutuusin mo, no, if in reference to the guest players, mas advantage ang Ateneo because Dakis and Bollier both very experienced. Oh, not to take away anything from Ruby De Leon, pero yung combination of Ruby De Leon and Jaja Santiago, Santiago is still very young.
Another race from Tindin. Wow, all of a sudden, Ateneo, yung service reception nila, bokeh na.
Oh, and now, they've changed their liberos as well.
So the libero now is
Tan.
Giselle Bea Tan. And another ace for Tindin. It does not matter kung sino ipasok kayo natin eyo.
This by far has been the biggest lead.
7-1 in favor of NU. 2-0 in favor of NU. Tindin Santiago again.
Ateneo has to do something about this now.
Dakis, nahirapan din. Here's Beatan, going to field kay Inglet. Ruby De Leon, Jaja Santiago, Beatan keeping it alive. Marge Tejada on the setup for Phil. Over everybody. Jen Reyes ngayon, para kay Mina Agano. Blocked by Marge Tejada.
Just when they need it, kailangan nila ng spark plug it.
Right.
Someone to get their spirits high again.
Magandang bunot so far. Ito si Marge Tejada from the bench for Roger Garayan. Good serve by Tejada. It's so good na nangamote doon si Jen Reyes at si Ruby De Leon. Bowley blocked again. And Jaja Santiago is just dominant. 8-2.
Thank you, Noel and Anne. Very exciting game we're having here at si Coach Roger. He told the Lady Eagles na kailangan nilang to play smart. They know that NU is a very tall team at kailangan hindi pala yung lakas ang gagamitin para makascore ng puntos. Meanwhile, for the Lady Bulldogs, Coach Edget reminded them they should expect Ateneo to execute to a faster plays or combination plays dahil doon sila nakapuntos in the earlier sets. He also reminded them that blocking has made it difficult for Ateneo kaya kailangan wag silang magpapabaya dito. Isang set na lang ang kailangan nila. Kailangan paghirapan nila to as a team. Back to you guys.
Well, thank you very much. Titignan natin. Rachel Ann Dakis gets that remote control serve to work. At least nakakangiti pa si Shell, ano?
Actually, one of the few times you'd see her smile kasi kanina very serious.
8-4 NU. Set 3. Dakis. And that one is going to find the line again.
They get a point. Inching closer.
Dapat pala ganyan kay Shelly. Hindi dapat siya intense. Dapat nakangiti. Mas marami nangyayari. Oo. Back-to-back aces now. Para kay Dakis. Better reception now. Combination. Myla Pablo. Pablo! Through Dakis.
And through the block as well.
Actually, tahimik pa nga si Myla Pablo si Ike Ordaz sa laro mo ito, ha?
It has been a show of Ruby De Leon and the Santiago sisters.
Ordaz now. Ferrer, combination. Aliza, kept alive. Kept alive by Denden. Aliza ngayon, yes!
Aliza.
Yan ang kailangan magising sa Ateneo.
Oo.
Aliza has been quiet in this match in terms of her attacks. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Phil Kainglet serving. Jen Reyes. Ruby De Leon. Hinulog, binuhay ni Lazaro. Ruby. Jaja, blocked there by Aliza. Jen Ferrer goes to Aliza. Aliza, sinubong ay Ruby. Jaja, itinawid. Jem. Aliza. Still kept alive by Ruby. Myla Pablo. Ferrer, quick set, Boli, and Jen Reyes cannot get there.
Just one step late, Reyes.
Ateneo's not yet done. Yan ang power, power, power tip.
Oo. Kung lahat pa, pwedeng bigyan ng power.
Ayan. Kainglet, good serve once again. Reyes, De Leon. Judge! Walang tao sa likuran. And you can see the Jaja is really exerting a lot of energy dito. May kailangan nakita, pinawisan na ganyan si Jaja, pati kamay niya, pawis. 17 years old, 6'4".
Oh, but...
pawis talaga, pawis yung kamay.
Unfortunately, hindi pumasok.
Oo.
Ang kanyang serve.
They had a back in front for Ateneo. Boli. Yes, nice serve there from Boli. De Leon. Pablo. Ferrer. Araiza. Yes! Oy! Out now!
Oh, and the point awarded to NU.
One linesman said in, the other linesman said out, and then our first referee rules it out.
Valdez unhappy with that call.
Roger Gorayev, naglakad na lang pabalik sa bench. Here's Ferrer, Aliza, Milo Pablo giving it alive. Ruby, Mina Agano, nice block by Jen Ferrer.
Jen Ferrer, don't underestimate me.
Yan.
Diba, yun ang sinasabi ni Jem. Let's take a look at that again.
Ganda ng timing dito ni Jen Ferrer. That's actually an offensive block.
That's right. Alam mo, hindi lang naman kasi nadadaan yan sa height. Eh. It's really timing. Minsan kailangan mo lang saluhin yung bola.
Tanungin mo yung Adamson. And Dakis almost cashes in. Dakis ngayon, off the block. Urdas, De Leon, Dindin. Andiyan na naman si Jem Ferrer. Aganon, Lazaro, Ferrer, quick set, March Tejada.
March Tejada making her presence felt.
So Tejada becoming a factor dito sa ating third set. Isa na lang po ang abante rito ng NU. From a high of 8 points or 7 points, Mikasa's the official ball of the Shakey's V-League. Mina Aganon, coverage by Boli. Naibalik. Oh, what a block by Dakis! But
Ruby gets that kill.
Lumusot kay Dakis. That was a deceptive angle from where we are dito, Ann. But Ruby De Leon, ano?
Eto si Ruby, pangarap din yung maging attacker. Kaya makikita mo talagang pag may chance.
Alam mo, nung SEA Games noong 2005, pag pinagsabay sila ni Johanna Botor, siya yung nagiging attacker.
But very impressive though, diba, kung gano'ng agile siya. Versatile rather as a player.
Here's Boli. Ferrer cannot stop that from happening. And Ferrer crossing or net violation. So 13-10. Ruby De Leon. Ferrer, quick set. March Tejada kept alive by Pablo. Oh, that's a setting violation against Ruby De Leon.
One of the few times that violation is called on Ruby.
Eh, nakatalikod din siya eh.
Hirap eh, gumagalaw siya. Well, no, she was attempting to set the ball.
13-11. Ferrer, great serve. Ruby. Hop, 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 hop. Din, din. Yan ang major overreaching ang tawag dyan.
Ang haba ng kamilya, kitang-kita ko.
Edget Mabayan did not like the call. One point lead for NU. Jen Ferrer to serve. Reyes. De Leon. Combination. Aiko Urdas. Lumabas.
That one point to Ateneo.
Ito na naman yung ingay na parang first set na ingay. Alam mo yun?
Nabuhay ang fans ng Ateneo.
Sanda mo ka na kuliklik na nabuhay bigla. Sa loob ng tenga mo nabuhay. Ha? Alam mo yun?
Para daw malinis. Diba? Maridig mo sila.
Oh! Pablo sets it into the face of Urdas. Ateneo up by one. Urdas, titignan niya kung buo pa yung mukha niya. 14-13 Ateneo. Jem Ferrer tried to clean the ball with her uniform.
Kasi mahirap ah. Mahirap to throw the ball, to serve it basa.
Reyes, yan na. Nakamote rin sa reception. Everybody's having sweaty palms now. Kaing left now for Dakis. And Dakis gets it.
Falls right into the line. Look at the face and the body language of NU.
Parang tinamahan at kidlat eh.
Dalawa pa lang ang lamang ng Ateneo. But you can see the body language. Ano, kanina nagsasayaw.
That's
everyone was smiling. But they seem unsure.
Combination now. Mina Aganon. And Aganon goes long. All of a sudden, Ateneo is up by 3 in the third set. Kami po'y magbabalik. Mula po sa napakaingay na Field Sports Arena, binabati namin kayo live na live po dito sa GMA News TV as NU gets one back, courtesy of Lindy Santiago. Noel Zarate, kasama po si Ivy Remulia at si Andre Mulia. Nice ko lang batiin nyo ang kapatid. At si Patricia Zarate Asepcion na nanonood ngayon, isang dating balibulista rin yung aking kapatid. At pati si Dave Custodio, yung ating mga kaibigan dyan of Christ Solomon Team. Here's Jem Ferrer now on the back set. And Rachel Andakis scored.
We mentioned how Dakis was pretty quiet in the first two sets. Now here in the third set rather, where it really matters the most, yan, pinaparamdam niya, nandito ako.
And actually all of this started nung pumasok na si Marge Tejada sa lineup. Marge Tejada, great serve. Dindin, masyado malapit para kay Aganon. Ferrer, double attack from Ateneo! Edge at mabayad now has seen enough. Timeout muna para sa inyo.
Ito mga palo si Boli. Andito ka, andito siya. Tapos sahabulin mo pa gano'n. Napitan mo. Sa magandang receive. Okay, sa magandang receive ha. Kukunin natin ulit yung momentum. Ha? Hey, relax, relax, relax. Harap ka na. Mina, Mina. Mabaho ka dyan. Arsenal!
Look at the Ateneo fans all of a sudden coming to life as we take a look at this last play para sa Lady Eagles. Ano mo naman yung double attack na yan? Sino mapantayan mo doon?
Yung isa pa dun sa mga attacker, si Bully.
Oh, yung pa yung nakakuha ng puntos actually. 18-14 Ateneo. Services, Marge Tejada.
Tejada also an excellent server, doing a lot of damage here.
Right.
For Ateneo.
Bigla naging lima ang abate rito ng Ateneo.
Ito yung sinasabi natin, no? Yung sakit din ng ibang mga teams na pag umabot ng third set, tendency is for them to relax.
Well, that service error from Marge Tejada ends a 9-1 run for Ateneo. At naging apat na lang ang kanilang kalabangan dito. And now Mina Aganon, kailangan medyo serene ang mag-iisip niya dito ngayon.
That was a good serve.
Combination now, Phil Kenglet. Aganon on the coverage. Here's the back set now. Ike Ordaz. Dug up by Ferrer. Kainglet. Dakis. De Leon across. Myla Pablo off the block. Aliza is there. Ferrer. Dakis.
That goes through.
Ah, may sinasabi ka, Al? Ha?
Yeah, no? Hindi ko marinig eh.
Alin?
Hindi ko marinig sa hindi ko.
Lahat ng uliglig sa buong mundo nagsama-sama sa headset natin. Ayan.
This is Dakis coming to life here in the third set.
And that is the power yell from Dakis. And now she's serving with that remote control serve again. Yan na naman. Kainglet. Bowley. Yes!
Everything going well for Ateneo.
21-15. It is a resurgence for the Lady Eagles. Dakis, former Finals MVP with the Philippine Army. Former UAAP champion with FEU. Great serve again!
Can get that. She gets that point against Reyes, one of the best liberos that we have here.
Perhaps the best libero in the country, Jen Reyes. Time out, Edget Mabayad.
Milyang malalim. Relax, okay? Kukunin natin na isang magandang receive. Nawala yung receive natin, hindi tayo maka-attack eh. Masyado na naman tayong tight, naninigas na naman kayo.
Nawawala kayo sa
kontra.
Ikaw,
Marina, papalo ka dyan. Ilan. Ay, visit ka muna. Ito ang nagawa natin dito.
Sure. Pinababayaan mo sa kanila lahat eh.
Pinababayaan mo rin si Presidente ito kasi ano lang. Atas mo na. Okay. O, receive mo na tayo.
Ganda receive.
Wala ka sa formation eh.
In the background, you can hear assistant coach Ariel De La Cruz also giving some instructions. 22-15 Ateneo. Up by 7 dito po sa ating third set, pero they are down 2 sets to nothing against NU. Takis, Reyes, De Leon, inangat. Pablo, blocked by Boli. Valdez is there. Ferrer, back set, Kainglet. Reyes on the dig. Here is Pablo, yes! Para pamatay sunog para kay Myla Pablo. Oh, nagte-text na si Loringo.
Pati ba siya naka-heart attack na?
Oh, if it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Urdas. Here's Ferrer, combination play now for Eliza Valdez. And Eliza scores for Ateneo. Yan ang wag na wag mong gigisingin kung kayo ay nyo.
Eh, nagising na. Ito na yun.
She was last year's finals MVP in this conference.
Kanina, ano lang eh, sa service lang, sa ibang, sa blocking department ngayon, pati offense.
Dak is collapsing, almost landing on Denton Lazaro. Pero Myla Pablo ngayon, solo flight para sa NU na nagpapahabol sa kanilang koponan. Jaja. Good serve. Ferrer. Eliza Valdez!
Sabi ni Eliza, don't underestimate me. I may not have scored in the first two sets.
She is still the wonder kid.
Oh, I will score when it matters. Just take a look at that.
Kasado si Eliza ron. 7 set points for Ateneo. Reyes. De Leon. Din. Great dig by Kainglet. Eliza. Yes! We are going to a fourth set. For the first time this season, magkakaroon tayo ng four-setter between these two squads. Shaky, Leon.
Look at this setup to Valdez. Valdez going down the line. Gets
gising
that point.
Gising na po ang bagyong Balto.
Getting that win in the third set, Ateneo scoring 11 points from attacks, 3 block points, 4 service aces, and they have 4 errors here. Meanwhile, itong NU fell short on attacks as well as blocking. Halos kapantay na lang nila ang Ateneo. And they had about 7 errors as well in the third set. What a game!
What a game talaga nangyayari dito. Pero you have to think, lamang pa rin po ang NU dito. 2 sets to 1. And they will be serving first. Courtesy of Ruby De Leon. Eliza Valdez, biglang kumanan ang ating third set. That is not good news para sa NU. Wala na lang ang ngiti dito ngayon sa Lady Bulldogs. Look at that. Look at the intense look dito kay Dindin.
Pero we know what works, ano? For NU, what worked in the first two sets. Nakatawa sila. They were all dancing on the court.
Oh, ayan na. Ruby, nakadali na isa.
Lighter mood, lighter atmosphere here for the Lady Bulldogs.
Well, again, Ruby De Leon playing the game of her life right now. Siguro pag na-interview natin yan at the end of the game, sasabihin niya ito yung best game niya ever. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Pero kailangan panalo muna NU. That is not the case yet as Phil Kainglet scores off the block. Eliza Valdez back in. Marge Tejada. Aganon, De Leon, Aiko Urdas, blocked there by Boli.
No coverage there for NU. Alam mo pag ganyan, okay lang pumalo kayo, basta confident ka that your teammates will cover.
And Urdas, na nahimik talaga ng gusto dito sa larong ito. I wouldn't be surprised if we see Desiree Dadang come in para sa kupuna ng NU. Just to shake things up a bit, another block by Boli. De Leon, Ordaz, na inusok na finally sa block, sabay pa rin. Binaril niya ang depensa ni Dakis.
Well, they need to keep the momentum on their side.
Tied at two. Dindin Santiago. And now the Ateneo fans are getting on the case of Dindin.
Mm-hmm. Hearing a lot of boos.
Kainglet. Here's Ordaz ngayon. Jaja. Hirap talaga. Nagtingin na nalang si Dakis at saka si Boli. Parang,
oh. At tawa na rin pagkatapos.
At nasabi nga ni Boli, how you stop that?
They see Shell and Jeng both just laughing about it.
Oo.
And also discussing paano nila gagawin sa susunod.
Well, I don't know how, pero tignan natin kung may masusolusyon na nila yan. Jaja, great serve. Boli, Alaysa galing sa likod. De Leon, Aganon, Lazaro, Ferrer, for Dakis. Dakis!
That was Dakis taking advantage of Santiago being late at the net.
She turns 26 this year. Pero akala mo, teenager pa rin.
Oh, look at this. Oh. Santiago was late. Dakis taking advantage of that.
Oh, at si Reyes, nakita ng parating. Pero ang bilis talaga ng tira ni Dakis. And now the remote control serve is back on. Good set. Ferrer, Kainglet, Boli, sa pagpihit na lusot sa net.
May lalakas pa sa drop ball na yun.
Yun! This is shaping up to be a classic.
Of course, Ateneo looking at extending this game into a five-set match.
Yes. Dakis, yan na naman yung serve niya malakas. Ruby, binalik kay Mina Aganon. Great play by Ruby De Leon to Mina Aganon. So tabla tayo ngayon, 4-all. Lazaro, Ferrer, quick set for Boli. Malakas sa tira ni Zeng.
Zeng was actually under the ball.
And we'd like to take our friends from Rexona. Rexona anti-perspirant deodorant. It won't let you down. Kailangan natin ng Rexona rito kasi maya-maya pag napawisan tayo lahat.
Mainit ang daming tao.
Aganon, Kainglet. Ferrer, kept alive there by Lazaro. Alaysa, great block there from Jaja. Alaysa, sinubukay pa daan down the line, did not get it. 6-4 NU. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. Mina Aganon once again. Kainglet, Ferrer, running attack! Ay! Not on the same page. Yung running attack pa naman ni Boli, power tip, hindi spike.
So hindi sila nag-abot eh.
Oo. 7-4 NU. Aganon again.
Sure Lazaro. Serve.
Here's the combination of Alonso! Ba't ka napapakapit ang anong nangyari?
Yung look of the take-off of Valdez, you would know that it's already a point.
Para kasi Doc Ian.
Wala siya, nasasaniban ako.
Tignan mo yung ating power spike muna. Galing dito sa Rexona anti-perspirant deodorant, it won't let you down. Layo pa lang, alam mo na kung anong mangyayari.
No? It was a good wind-up for Valdez. And you know eh, you know when yung forma niya would be a point.
Oh, bad decision by Dindin. Phil Kainglet was targeting that corner at nakuha nga niya. Phil Kainglet, silent points pero very efficient. Another great serve from Kainglet.
And you see Kainglet vary the serves. Kanina long ball targeting the corner. This time around targeting the middle.
And the Santiago sisters make that Dindin alone. Si Dindin yung tinatarget dito ni Phil Kainglet. Another one, this time going to Jen Reyes. Pablo, galing sa likod si Dindin. Kainglet gets to it. Combination now, Alaysa Valdez again! 8-7, Ateneo, they have taken the lead. We will be right back. Go ahead, Ivy.
Thank you, Will. It was a good comeback for the Lady Eagles in set number 3. At sabi nga ni Coach Roger, nakuha lang lahat yan sa tiyaga. He said it's important that they have to maintain the blocking at kailangan madiskarte din sila sa mga atake. For the Lady Bulldogs, they should not ponder too much on the loss for set number 3. Kailangan nilang bumawi ngayon. They have gone this far and the fight is not yet over. Ang kailangan din nila is to minimize their errors and not to feel the pressure. And they're up by 2 sets, sila ang nasa advantage. Back to you guys.
Well, nakakita naman natin another problem there para sa NU as Ateneo has now climbed up to a 9-7 lead. Phil Kenglet. Ruby De Leon. Combination ngayon. Myla Pablo. I believe that is off the block of Jen Ferrer. Yes.
A lot of emotions.
Nakakapalitan na ng tingin sa nets.
Oo. All part of the game.
Mikasa is the official ball of the Shakey's V League as NU is down by one. Running attack, Jeng Boli. Ang ganda naman ng abang doon ni Myla Pablo. Ayan, yeah. The Dance of Joy. Yan original.
The Dance of Joy. Na kinopia niya, no? Kinopia ba?
Ginawa ni Dindin. Kinuha niya yung sayaw ni Myla Pablo at sinama yung sayaw ni Phil Young husband.
Kinumbine niya.
Oo, yun, pwede. Ay, bagong dance move na rin yun. There's the setup now for Eliza Valdez. Dinaan sa ulo ni Jaja.
And I like what Jen Ferrer did in that set. If you look at Jen Ferrer, she positioned herself, if you look at this, na parang isiset niya sa likod yung bola. But then last minute, gave it to Valdez. So makikita mo si Santiago pumunta na sa likod eh.
Oo. Ateneo, once again up by one. Boli. De Leon ngayon for Myla Pablo. Pablo na naman. Ayan. Sa paseo. The Dance of Joy. Myla Pablo. Nako, pagdating sa UAAP.
Nako.
What a development para kay Myla Pablo dito sa Shakey's B-League. Best attacker. Watch out.
But you also have to watch out for Valdez.
Bagyong Baldo na naman. Ito maganda laban eh. Typhoon Pablo versus Bagyong Baldo. Di ba?
Sino kaya ang bagyong...
Ang low pressure area sa kanila dalawa? Tiga mo naman yan. Valdez was quiet through the first 2 sets.
Probably reserving her energy for the last few.
Dindin. And the block by Ferrer goes out. 11 all.
Alam mo, ang lamang ng Ateneo dito, of course, yung championship experience is there. We mentioned how the guest players are more experienced as well.
Look at that. Jen Ferrer, tinignan na naman si Ruby De Leon.
Sabi niya, ate, tinaman naman. Natutunan ko to sa'yo.
Iyon. Napailing na lang to si Ruby as Ateneo has taken another 1-point lead. Reyes, De Leon, Mina Ganon, great dig by Lazaro, and Ferrer sends it across, Reyes is there, Ruby De Leon
is a frontliner, don't underestimate what she can do.
Nako, Ruby De Leon approaching double figures in scoring already sa larong ito.
Pagka tinignan mo yung stats, hindi mo siya kilala, ang tatanungin mo, ano ba to, attacker?
Di ba?
Oo.
And Jess Villarreal making sure that the floor is clean. Kung hindi naman, wala si Denden eh. Kung nandiyan si Denden, siya bahala maglinis sa sahig.
Kaso lang baka madulas daw.
Gamit yung uniforme niya. Ganon din si Jen Reyes. Ruby De Leon, Eliza Valdez, Jen Ferrer, quick set. Marge Tejada nakalusot.
Just in time to break that momentum and bring it back to the side of Ateneo.
One day, if Marge Tejada can just grow a few more inches, he's only 5'7". If she can grow a few more inches, that's going to be a very, very good sign for the future of Ateneo. Axel is the official outfitter of the Shakey's V-League. De Leon, Aiko Urdas, dug up by Lazaro. Ferrer, Dakis adjusting. Here's De Leon ngayon, down the middle. Dindin, andyan na naman si Dindin! And a great block there. Dakis, buhay pa rin. De Leon. Lazaro once again. Dakis adjusting again. De Leon, combination, Mina Aganon. Ay, nahawakan.
A touch was called on Ateneo.
Nahawakan ni Denden.
From the block, Bolise non.
Kay Denden daw, sabi na referee natin, tingnan mo.
I think it was from the block.
Kay Denden. Kay Denden dumaan. 13 all.
Good reception.
Back set. Dakis off the block and she scores. Lamang na naman po ng isang Ateneo.
Dakis with her lethal serve.
The remote control serve. Tignan natin kung ano roulette.
Kita ko yung bilis ng bola. Oh.
Aganon, nice block there by Boli. De Leon, Aiko Ordaz. Yes! Hindi daw! Ay! It looked like it hit the line. And Ordaz is saying na may nakahawak din.
Dito lumalabas din ang championship experience ng Ateneo. Makikita mo yung right. Kapit.
Okay, that was very so. Close. That was out, ruled out. Dakis. Ordaz inabot, pero pumunta sa upper box. And Ordaz is hanging on to the A-board as Ateneo has climbed to a three-point lead. So dito po sa Field Sports Arena, nagpapabati itong Serena Villamor, her parents, George and Al Villamor are watching from Coron. Ayan, binabati po namin. Pati na rin yung asawa kong buntis, si Rara. Baka manganak yun anytime.
Sa sobrang nito. Ano, exciting nitong oh, game na to.
But it is now 16-13 in favor of Ateneo. De Leon, one-handed set to Jaja. Lazaro, Ferrer, Eliza. And Eliza gets it.
And Ateneo is just unstoppable.
Well,
here
Valdez,
in the fourth.
Valdez is unstoppable ngayon.
Mamaya tatanungin ko nga yun, nag-deserve ka ba ng energy para sa pwede, fourth set?
Pwede, pero delikado yung ginawa ni Eliza na hindi siya gumawa ng first two sets on her spike at least. Ruby. And there's Desiree Dadang seeing her first action of the game. Ayan ang sinasabi natin kanina. Pag hindi umandar itong si Ordaz, we expect to see Dadang coming back in or coming into the game for the first time. Yan nga nangyari.
Alright, I'm looking at the list of her top scorers here for Ateneo Boli, of course, with 14 points. Kainglet with 9, Valdez with 13, Dakis with 14.
Here's Valdez once again off the block. This time kept alive by NU. Jaja, power tip. Magdaan ng Ateneo and Jaja scores! And Rachel Ann Dakis is holding on to her head.
Nagkabuhol-buhol na sila sa loob ng court.
Hindi ka nagkabuhol-buhol yung buhok eh. 17-15. Timeout, Ateneo.
Dali! Simple lang yung... Simple lang yung nilaglag nilang bola eh. Nag-aagawan tayo eh. Hindi kasi nagsasalita. Ay, Liza, kailang umabot doon sa parte doon. Banda dito ka lang. Ayan muna sila ron. Huwag kayong makikipag-agawan ng pwesto doon. Makikita nyo, pag nag-misreceive sila, tatakbo na doon sa open. Pagka ganun, tumipay na depensa ninyo. Huwag kayong maghintay na dinidigpas lang yung bola. Talaga, lalo na yung tatlo dito sa likod. Wala na silang option, idadrop nila eh. Pag nakadikit yan, putsa, latasan naman ang loob niyan. Kakailangan, huwag nyo pa didikitin.
17-15. Let's take a look at that previous play once again. Konting adjustment lang kailangan ni Coach Roger. Pero makikita naman natin dito. Inulog lang naman ni Jaja. Nakabulbul na sila ron.
Well, Ateneo still has a two-point lead.
Mina Aganon once again. Kainglet overcooks the reception and there's Desiree Dadang again. So, ang ganda rin ang bunot para dito kay Dadang. Isa na lang po ang abante dito. Lang Ateneo. Lazaro. Ferrer. Combination. Valdez. Nalusok. Oh, great dig there by De Leon. Myla Pablo. Here's Ferrer. Valdez!
Hindi pwedeng hindi umabot ang blockers if it's Valdez.
Right.
What's going for that attack? Kita mo, Dadang and Santiago were late.
Paangat pa lang sila. Papalo na itong si Aliza. Cheche Kainglet. And De Leon gets to it. Dadang. Ferrer. Aliza power tip. Reyes. Banggaan sila ni Dadang. Oh, no third ball.
Now, we see blank look.
Kaya
nga, blank look sa
alam
mga mukha
nila. Ruby De Leon should start talking to everyone already. Ike Ordaz returns for Desiree Dadang. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Someone has to take over para dito sa koponan ng NU.
Somebody has to, you know, get the team together.
Aliza once again. Oh, great block there from Jaja. So habang wala, si Dindin sa harapan, si Jaja, kumukuha muna ng trabaho ni ate.
And of course, if they want to contain Valdez, kailangan ang blocking nila very very tight there at the net.
Great block by Ruby De Leon! Isipin mo, ano ba height ni Ruby? 5'5", 5'6"?
Most likely.
Not 5'6", that's for sure. Baka 5'4", 5'5" pa nga eh. Getting those blocks. Oh, great defense shown by Jaja. Tabla na tayo ngayon, 19-all.
Itong NU, of course, what they're working on is making sure that the game doesn't extend to a five setter. Kasi
right.
Pag fifth set, maiksi na lang yun, mahihirapan sila. If they're against a team like Ateneo.
And Bo Lee getting it through the defense of NU. Lamang na naman ang isang Ateneo.
Oh, look at how close this set is, Noel.
Nako. Jaroensby Bo Lee, former member of the Thai national team. De Leon, Jaja is denied at the net.
And De Leon apologizes for that.
Si Mars Tejada, tinaas lang yung kamay niya. And Edget Mabayad wants to talk things over dito. Dalawa na po ang abante ng Ateneo.
Ganda sana. Huwag tayo sa maganda receive lang ha. Relax lang. Tama lang. Di, taas mo lang ng konti. Ah, tama yan, sasabayan ka. Sabay bato sa dulo. Maliit ang blocker. Ha? Bear. Sino sa likod? Okay, rumisib kayo. Mike, maliit lang yung bear block sa harap. Ja.
Pag mababa,
huwag mo na iganyan kami mo. Paluin mo agad. National!
Pag-usapan natin yung errors dito para sa magkabilang koponan. Una, NU yung puro errors. Tapos umabot na point that Ateneo was also evening things out. Pero ngayon, 21-19. Titignan natin if Jiang Bo Lee can continue giving Ateneo the lead. Dalawa pong abante rito na Lady Eagles. Kakasabi ko lang.
More substitutions here for NU.
And General will check in. Ito yung usual substitution sa late in the game. That's inserting an extra libero. Parang inserting an extra libero na rin with Fatima General. Here's Ferrer. Valdez. Great block there by De Leon. Combination once again. Valdez nilusok naman sa kamay ni De Leon.
That was a very smart move from Valdez.
22-20. Makikita natin ulit dito. Good presence of mind by Jen Ferrer to go back to Aliza Valdez. Abdu na talaga pinadaan. Palihis na.
Oh,
another service error for Ateneo.
Valdez negates that point.
22-21. 22-21 is our official score. Combination. Dindin on the second ball. Here's Shell Dakis. Lakas!
No touch!
And Dakis is complaining about a chance ball, and so, or check ball rather, so is Roger Gurayev. Tignan natin kung may punto sila rito.
Dakis, not happy with that call.
Tied at 22. Myla Pablo. Lazaro. Ferrer. Combination. Dakis. Dug up by Pablo. De Leon across. Dindin. Lazaro. Here is Dakis. Buhay pa rin. De Leon. Tinawid. Dindin now. Again for Shell Dakis. Dindin. De Leon. Aganon off the block, kept alive by Dakis.
From the back.
Galing sa likod ito si Boli. Still alive. Ruby, turned back by Dakis. Mahabang rally. Combination. Dakis. Buhay pa rin. Buhay pa rin.
Ball is alive.
And here is Dakis now. Yes.
Dakis with that look, finally.
Roger Gurayev is complaining of a lifting violation. But Ateneo still gets the point. 23-22. Roger Gurayev, hindi pa rin tinitigilan yung ating second referee na si Jess Villarreal. Dindin, lakas! Double set point, Ateneo. Timeout in you.
Dalawa! Hindi pa tapos, okay? Bia, pinasok mo na naman dyan para mag-receive. Hindi mo lang umaabot dun yung ano, receive mo. Ha? Sabi mo na maayos, dahan-dahan lang, isang maganda receive. Makukuha natin sa atake yan.
Pwede, asan ka?
Hindi, ampli natin pag may receive. Dapat nag-BBK eh. Being makes eh, isang open. Para yung isang blocker, kuha mo na. Sigurado solo run.
Ha?
O, sige, sige, isang maganda receive muna. Isang maganda.
So two set points para sa koponan ng Ateneo. And it will be Jem Ferrer serving to send this to a fifth set. There's Ferrer.
Oh!
Wow, that's the third service error for Ateneo.
Painful.
In the fourth set.
And nakita mo si Coach Roger Dinot at the sideline, napapailing eh. Sa hinayang. Because,
oo,
you know, parang pinasok mo lang yun, could have been a win already for Ateneo.
Now a big chance here for NU to tie things up. Ruby. Denden. Jem. Boli galing sa likod. De Leon. Dindin. Turned back by Kainglet. Here's Aganon Real, tied at 24.
And ito yung sinasabi mo, no? Those service errors could just be the turning point.
Yun nga eh.
And really shift the momentum on the side of NU.
Timeout Ateneo. Boy, those service errors, taklo, were big.
Nakasama mo kasi ng kaunting angas eh. Anyway, sige, isipin nyo lang ha. Sino na sa harap? Laki nyo, tayo unang re-receive. Tayo unang papalo ha. Abayaan nyo na yan. Make sure your defense, ha? Yung blocking ninyo, sundan nyo lagi. Hindi papalo yun ng malakas, ipapaltukin lang yung bola, so malalambot na bola lang dadating dyan. Abangan nyo, pag naka-receive, ibibigay sa quick, abangan yung block sa quick.
Well, tabla po tayo, 24 all. All Roger Gurayev needs is a good reception. All Ruby De Leon wants is a service ace.
That's right. Of course, alam natin what's at stake. If NU wins the set, they win the championship.
Right.
If Ateneo wins the set, they extend to the fifth set.
Ruby. Good reception by Lazaro. Dakis off the block, kept alive. Urdas. Dindin. Blocked by Tejada. Still alive.
Here's Dakis. De Leon! Match point time for NU!
De Leon having that.
May nire-reklamo na naman si Roger Goraev. Jem Ferrer is a long-time first referee.
Ang sinasabi ni Coach Roger ngayon, hindi over yung isang bola na nanggaling sa NU. But the ball was actually called, continued pa rin, ano, ball in play.
All Ateneo needs is a good reception. All Ruby De Leon wants is a service ace. Parang replay, ano?
Oo, pero itong si Ruby really had that presence of mind and quickly just sent the ball over. Right. Simpleng-simple.
Ruby De Leon serving for the championship. Here we go. Kenden. Jem. Boli galing sa likod. Lusot sa net. Ordas. Dindin. It's over! NU has won its first championship! Helsinki's B-League history!
And look at them! Enjoying this win!
What a game!
Of course, we know how Ateneo also wanted this with the yung well, four of the Fab Five or three lang, no? Wants to exit, of course, with the championship. But nonetheless, it was a good game for both teams.
And NU making their first finals appearance in Shaky's B-League history. The Santiago sisters in tears, hugging each other. What a swan song for Jen Reyes. Jaime Pomoceno is not with the team right now. And also, a victory of para naman dito kay Edget Mabayad. The rookie coach has proven something. NU 26-24 in the final set. Aiko Ordas, the supernatural. Great performance as well.
So, you know, everyone contributed to this win, but pero sinasabi nga ito paulit-ulit to, iba yung talagang gusto mong manalo.
And the celebration continues dito. Of course, Mr. Hansi is in attendance. Let's take a look at our shaky-shake in play right here. Dindin Santiago, tinapos na para dito sa kupunan ng Lady Bulldogs as they get their first ever championship in the Shaky's V-League. We'll be right back. We are the champions dito, mga kaibigan. But before anything else, tignan po natin ang ating Modest best move of the game, brought to you by Modest Day and Night. It was, of course, the winning point from Dindin Santiago, the MVP, sealing it for NU para makuha nila yung kanilang unang kampiyonado. Ibato naman natin ngayon kay Ivy Remulla, who's got a lot of interviews to do.
Thank you very much, Joel. Indeed, a very exciting game, pero mas naging exciting dahil sa performance ng ating best player of the game, and that's none other than Ruby De Leon, who scored 13 points in this match and 19 excellent sets. So congratulations. First and foremost, Ruby, syempre, the first two sets up kayo. Tapos, nakuha sa inyo yung third set. Ano'y tumatakbo sa isip nyo nung time na yun?
Syempre, unang-una, kailangan namin manalo yun sa third set kasi hindi pa naman tapos yung laban hanggang dalawang set pa lang yung nakakukuha namin. So yun, medyo nag-relax, nawalan kami ng receive. And then, at least nakabawi kami ngayong fourth set.
And well played, and because maganda laro mo, may gifts and shakes. Pero syempre, nandito rin isa sa mga two best players of the Lady Bulldogs. So Myla, Dindin, ano ang feeling? Championship, first time?
Masaya.
Masaya, grabe, first time. History kasi to ng NU.
Would you have any message para sa mga supporters at fans ng Lady Bulldogs? Let's start with you.
Siyempre, sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa NU, sa mga managers namin, sa coaches, sa family naming lahat, maraming salamat. Sa mga friends ko, hello!
Myla?
Lahat ng mga sumusuporta namin, binabati ko pati pamilya ko. Salamat sa mga sumusuporta sa NU at salamat sa mga super dindin dyan, super dindin lovers. Hi, Tita Adi!
Siyempre, nagpapasalamat kami si kay Lord. Siya yung nagbigay sa amin. Alay namin kay Lord yung panalo namin.
Last na guys, I'm sure maraming umiidolo sa inyo ngayon. Any tips for the aspiring young volleyball players?
Siyempre, sa mga gustong, kailangan gusto mo para makuha mo yung gusto mong marating.
Train hard lang.
Okay, congratulations for the first championship, Noel and Anne.
Thank you very much, Ivy Remulla. Kaya na po, nilabas na po yung kanilang championship banner. And Anne, what a first conference we have had.
That's right, of course, very exciting game.
So mga kaibigan, at this point, we will have our awarding ceremonies. At tatawagin po natin on sa ating awarding ceremonies, Mr. Leo Prieto Jr., the President of Shakey's, Mr. Vic Gregorio, the COO and Vice President of Shakey's, Mr. Ricky Palu, who is the President of Sports Vision Management Group, Mr. Tony Boy Liao, of course, our Tournament Commissioner, Mr. Felipe Yalong, the EVP and Chief Financial Officer of the GMA Network, kasama na rin si Chairman Richie Garcia of the Philippine Sports Commission, and of course, Mr. Hansi, the Chairman of the Board of the National University. Yan po mga kaibigan, sa ilang sandali po, masasaksihan na natin ang ating awarding ceremonies.
At this point, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to call in Mr. Leo Prieto Jr., the President of Shakey's, along with Mr. Vic Gregorio, the COO and Vice President of Shakey's, Mr. Ricky Palu, the President of Sports Vision Management Group, Mr. Tony Boy Liao, the Tournament Director of the Shakey's V-League, Tournament Commissioner of the Shakey's V-League, Mr. Felipe Yalong, the Executive Vice President and Chief Financial Officer of the GMA Network, Chairman Richie Garcia of the Philippine Sports Commission, and Mr. Hans C., the Chairman of the Board of National University. We will be handing out our hardware for our very, very deserving teams and, of course, our finals MVP. We'll start off with the award for third place, our bronze medalist, ladies and gentlemen, the University of Santo Tomas Tigresses. Great season for UST here in our first conference of the Shakey's V-League. Led, of course, by guest players Isa Maisel and Rhea Dimakulangan. And head coach Oji Mamon. So our VIPs are now giving out the third place medals. Coach Oji Mamon, assistant coach Villette Ponce de Leon as well. What a season para sa UST. Third place dito po sa ating Shakey's V-League. First conference. Thank you. Congratulations to the Tigresses. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our silver medalists for this first conference of the Shake East V-League, still to be awarded by the same gentleman. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Ateneo de Manila Lady Eagles. Ateneo, of course, coached by Roger Gorayev. Guest players, Jang Bo Lee from Thailand and Raisha Landakis. Great run by the Lady Eagles. Silver medalists, dito sa ating first conference. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, give it up for our silver medalists, the Ateneo de Manila Lady Eagles. And now let's bring in the champion of the first conference of the 10th season of the Shake East V-League, making their first finals appearance, memorable by winning their first championship. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lady Bulldogs of the National University. NU is coached by Ejet Babayad. Guest players Ruby De Leon and Jaja Santiago. Also with tournament MVP, Dindin Santiago. Best digger, Jen Reyes. Best attacker, and Myla Pablo. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the champions, NU Lady Bulldogs! And at this point, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to announce our finals most valuable player coming from the winning side, the NU Lady Bulldogs. Palakpakan po natin si Ruby De Leon! Ruby De Leon, one of the best setters in the country today, many time member of the national team, guest player para sa NU Lady Bulldogs, and she is your MVP! Well, mga kaibigan, it has been a great first conference, pero simula pa lang ito ng ating 10th season of the Shake East V-League. We will see you all next time for the second conference of the Shake East V-League. Mula po sa aming lahat, dito po sa Sports Vision at sa GMA News TV. Ito po si Noel Zanate. Paalam!